And even though it is Saturday, here's a Sunday story for you. A truck overturned in Indiana on Friday, spilling 40,000 pounds of ice cream. Yep, it took workers hours to scoop up the mess. And yes, police had to set up cones rerouting the traffic.